Yo guys, it's Sophia back here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send fake messages from WhatsApp. If you want to send fake messages, you can make them by your own. First of all, you have to download this app from Play Store, Yazzy and WhatsApp. After that, you can only download one. Yazzy is the best app. Just you have to open it, you can see new WhatsApp group, Facebook status, Twitter, Instagram, iPhone message, WhatsApp, Google search, Facebook manager, Messenger. You can see how many. Now I'm just going here. Just you have to customize it. You can see now it has given the name of like and share. After that, you have to type your message. Now you can see here how many things which you want to send. You can see I have sent this message to him and he have already read. In this way you can save them message. If you are in trouble, then you can show them the message you have sent them. You can also see here with my phone and some messages. I don't have open it for a while. You can see it just look like that iPhone. But let's move to the next app. Well, you can see here, it will look like this. You have to send them. It's just like WhatsApp, you have to just type the message. But there are many ads in this. You can see here, you are sending this. But the voice message you can't send from this app. Just you have to click and it will send a voice message of his choice. Look, there are many apps you can download from here also. Thanks for watching. Like and share if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel and I will see you next time. Bye.